Hi, my name is Charles and welcome to the Florence School of Fine Arts in Florence. Follow me inside. This is our wonderful director, Melania Lanzini, Florentine.
Hi.
This is our skylight studio.
Charles, where are you from and how did you end up in Florence?
Yeah, that's an interesting question. Originally, my family is from Boston, and I actually went to art school in Boston. Last day that I was here, I had gone up to Piazza Signoria. Mm-hmm. I had my hands in my pocket like this, and I'm looking around, and I say, how can I get back here? It had such a profound effect on me. And after grad school, I came back and did a research project. Once I became a university professor, I started bringing my students here. Somewhere I would come with students, it seemed like I would stay longer and longer and longer. And when I went back to the States, it was then I realized that I would want to relocate back to Florence.
What's your favorite thing about running the Florence School of Fine Arts?
It's just being with students all the time. I remember I was in the third grade and I had a teacher, Mrs. Taylor. And from that point on, I said, I want to be a teacher. What I really like most of all is how much I actually learn from all the students that come here. Because students come from everywhere. They come from different backgrounds, different experiences. And I feel very fortunate because I think that I get so much from them. And it really becomes more of a sharing of ideas. It becomes more sharing of education and a sharing a point of view.